This thing on, you know what's going on. Mobile podcast, your boy Mr. Smithers, right me. Shout out to Lenny, best boss lady, you know what's going on. We at the Winter Wonderland pop-up shop, 1610 Ralph Avenue. If you're not here, I don't know where you at. It's a whole bunch of vendors, entrepreneurship, entrepreneurs, rappers. You know what I'm saying? They coming in, they coming out, they setting up. We about to get everything started. Shout out to It's Beauty. You know what I mean? She back in effect, and she knows what's going on with the pop-up shops. It's your boy, Mr. Smithers. Positive energy activates constant elevation, and we out. So I already know. Talk your talk. Shout out to Winter Wonderland pop-up shop.
Shout out. She's awesome. How are you? My name is Jessica. Jessica's Everything Shop. This is actually everything I do by hand. I own everything. I make everything myself. Everything is called sublimation. You have the tumblers, you have hoodies. I also do custom requests if anybody wants something with their logo or a personal picture. The holidays are coming, hit me up, I got you.
I got one more question.
Sure.
What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023? It's coming to an end, but you know, still got time.
If you have a dream, don't give up. You're going to get discouraged, but keep going. The sky's the limit as long as you have faith and you believe in yourself.
Thank you. You're going to come back around. You know what's going on. A dream, when you go to sleep and you dream and you see what's going on with the astral projection that you over there somewhere, implement that when you wake up. Keep that in your head. And we back. You know what's going on. Mo Podcast. Shout out to It's Beauty. Winter Wonderland pop-up shop, and you know, hold on, where you going, Beauty? Yeah, we not shy no more. We facing our fans from the last time. Talk your talk.
Hi, we over here at 1610 Ralph Avenue. All Black business, our pop-up shop. Come out, support, show love. We gotta do this more often.
Right.
I'm really excited for this event. Thank you so much for coming. I appreciate you. You're so dope. You know that already. So come out and enjoy yourself. Thank you.
And we gonna make it happen. You know what I'm saying? Next year, she got one. I think January 7th. We gonna get it right. You know what I'm saying? Positive energy activates constant elevation at all times. Mama love.
Hello, everybody.
Miss Claudette, right? Yeah. Miss Queen. Okay.
I made something special.
It's a raffle going on. So we gonna get it right. It's a rap. We still gonna get it right, D. It's a raffle going on, so they gonna get it right.
Okay.
I'll show you to that. I'll show you.
Copy. And we gonna come right back, D.
The video's out now on YouTube. Welcome to the floor. Good job, baby. I'm not a rapper, I'm an artist. I can rap though. You just gotta listen. Hold on, this is something you can get started to, I got you. I told you, okay, I'm going somewhere. You ready? Alright, welcome up to the hood, okay, bro.
Let's go! my mom to the farm, cause my niggas can show right to the stars. Like, look, it's a home with the wolves, cause when it only got you, I started trapping down the stars. Like, I started rapping down the stars. I started trapping down the stars. Like, who's stopping? AVAB, 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 no laws.
What can I say? If y'all fucking with that, can I get an A?
And we back at it, you know what's going on. We gotta show love to the DJs, entrepreneurs, artists. Everybody's an artist in their own way. Positive energy activates constant elevation. Goya, yes, talk to them, Goya.
What's going on, man? My name is Goya Bean. I'm a music producer, engineer, DJ, guitar player. I do all that stuff, bro. I got a studio in the Avenue C. I'm saying pull up. I'm looking for local artists to come pull up. I'll be doing $30 an hour for professional recording. And it's a vibe. It's always a vibe in the studio, you know what I'm saying? So I'm grateful to be out here. I'm grateful to be around all the talent that's here right now, man. So, you know, respect to all of y'all. I appreciate everything, man. You know what I'm saying? Well, love, you can follow me on at The Real Goya Official on Instagram.
Right. Okay, some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
Just keep on track, man. Just stay tunnel vision. Because right. There's always someone that's going to, like, try to push you off.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So always stay forward, and you got this, man.
Right.
Appreciate your job.
Goya. And that's my man, Goya B. He say he make the sauce with the sasson, you mean, the adobo. And we going to keep it at that. You know what's going on. More podcast. We out of here.
She's gonna love us, man. from New York and I know how to get started, hit me up. Hit me up on TikTok, DBT Riz, for me? I'm going to show you how to get started in New York, for me? Y'all know how to get started, hit me up. Hit me up on TikTok, DBT Riz. I'm out.
Talk about the food. You got to talk about the
that food. That food, you got curry goat, white rice, you got fried chicken, you got a lot of stuff. But y'all want to drink, y'all can go to the bar, y'all start to drink and stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah, we got food for everybody. We got drinks for everybody. We got water, soda, anything y'all need. Yeah, we got it.
Oh. Yeah, see what's going on. Ken Ken's Kitchen, the young youth. They got them outside running around, shouting out the food. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of jerk chicken. It's a lot of Caribbean things going on there. We in Ralph Avenue, 1610. You know what's going on. Mobile Park, I think.
Hey.
Wonderland pop-up shop. Shout out to Lenny Best, that's the boss lady. You know what's going on. Positive energy activates constant elevation. And we gonna walk through like we always do. How you doing? How you doing? We walking through. We just shouting out. We just shouting out in beauty. You know what I'm saying? Bring awareness to your brand. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to brand you support. Come on, talk. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Right. We in the Winter Wonderland pop-up shop. Shout out to your brand. You know what I'm talking
about. Hi, my name is Anita. This is Switzing Smoothie.
Right. Take a call.
We offer jeans, jackets, leggings, dresses, sets. We have all sorts of things, body things, and we also just added to our collection our glasses, our big glasses. They're really dope. We got it in navy green, black, and we got our Montclair glasses. You know, just come out, support. I have an online, greetingsboutique.com. You know, you can shout out and shout out.
Sure. What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
Don't give up. Try hard. Reach for the stars because no one should be able to stop your dreams, you know? Just keep going.
Gotcha. Keep going. Thank you. If you want to interview, do an interview too. I ask other questions. You're right. Gotcha. We going around, dude.
Shake, 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 shake
Talk about how the fashion industry missing what you got going on, you know what I mean? Yeah. Okay, you gotta get it how you got it.
Hi, my name is Candy. Welcome to Upset and Collection. I started this business 2 years ago. Sell waist trainers, sweat cream and the faja, and I also got men's sweatsuit, and I got different collection of clothing for party, different stuff. But thanks Tanisha for making me be here, and also thanks to the host. Thank you, appreciate it. Check me out and also follow me on Instagram, Upset Them Collection. Thank you.
What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022?
And I'm telling you, for your entrepreneur, it's not easy, but trust me, don't give up. Stay consistent. Consistent is the key. Don't give up. Even when you post a thing and you don't get no like, just keep posting because people's watching. Right. All right? Thank you.
My mother say that all the time. Consistency is key, right? Keep going, baby.
But you think people not watching? They watching.
Gotcha. That being said, you know what's going on, man. That's what I tell people all the time. You think you can say you're watching, but are you really watching? You might be seeing a little pop-up snippet or something, but you ain't really tapped in. Like everybody else said, how you doing?
Let's catch a fire, come on, fire outside. No give, I'm okay, give me outside.
Tokyo Talk, you made this good. So shout it out, January 27, 2023, right?
January 27.
Yeah, alright. She said January 27. She ain't even gotta talk that much. We gonna do the talk before. That's mama love. The food smelling good. Who we got in the building? Yeah, who we got in the building? That's good, bro. You got the jerk. You got the curry and the rice. Alright, bet, you eating. I ain't gonna play over your food like that. Talk.
Do the kitchen. Pine and ginger, pine and cucumber, pine and strawberry. Right there.
Nah, we good. They ready, you know, shot. We gonna get it right. Look at the move. I might have to come back over here and get some of that curry. Jerk. I don't know, man. Get it, D. You want me, D? Hey, you know what's going on? My fault, King. You know what I'm, you got somebody you want to shout out? You in the Winter Wonderland, Papa Stop.
Huh? King Cuisine.
Say it again?
King Cuisine.
Got you. And we going around. I see 111 in the building. Hold on. We going to let her talk. Let's talk real quick. She was in the Big Business Expo. You remember what's going on.
Definitely. Shout out Mobile Podcast. Shout out Shanisha for putting this together. Just here spreading positive vibes, good energy. You know, shout out to all the vendors coming in, making it possible. Shout out to you for being here, exposing all of us to each other. Take care.
Always love, queen. Always. Where we at? We got the hookah over here. What's going on? I do hit hookah, dabbling it. You know, I do more than weed. You know what I'm saying? Talk your talk. You gotta shout your brand now. I'm here. You here? Come on.
It's Mickey, but it's my hookah. I'm the owner, founder. I started this. Basically, it's a hookah catering. What I put it to, I create the affordable food. Any flavors you want, I sell flavors as well. You name it, I got it. I got the low ash, I put the strips on the wall. Picture that it look good, can't imagine in the text. So you know what's coming next. Say you better come correct, cause you fucking with the ass.
Okay. Shout out Winter Wonderland, it's beauty.
Of course, you know, that's my girl. We've been rocking out for like a whole year. So I had to come and show you.
Got that D? How you doing? Peace, King. Peace, God. Peace, King. How you doing? We doing? I'm just bringing awareness right now. I'm just bringing awareness, Mobile Podcast. I'm bringing awareness to y'all friends, entrepreneurs. And we just right now, we just giving shout out to It's Beauty and Mr. Wonderland Pop-Up Shop.
The name of my boutique is Sauvage, and I also have candles handmade by myself. And that brand is called Sriracha.
One more question. Do you have any advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
I would just say that remember that patience is first, and also focus on your niche and marketing more than
products. Got it. Make sure you get that. Patience is the first. One or two. Shout out your business. Bring it. I got you. We come back. Shout out your business. We shouting out. Winter Wonderland pop-up shop.
Hi.
And bring awareness to your business.
How you doing? My name is Latrice. I am a business owner of Cooper Less by Paparazzi. And sell $5 lead and nickel-free accessories.
What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs coming up in 2022 and 2023?
The best business to get into right now.
She said that's the best business to get into right now. It's a trend, it is, but you always gotta have a plan with it and a product. How you doing? I'm sorry. I know you're setting up. You're gonna come back. You're setting up. Come on, David. Go back.
Yo, y'all ever had a girl to lie to you, feel me? But all you wanted her to do was be for real? Every time your baby father came around, we couldn't chill. I know you still fucking with this nigga, be for real. Now, let's be for real. How can you say that you love me when you know you straight be lying? Now, let's be for real. Girl, I opened up my doors to you when you was crying. The whole time you told me that you love me, you was lying. Now, I knew why you was affected with replying. Late night sex, I thought you wanted appetite. You should've knew that. You was just a daddy. Now you can't be mad another bitch got on my body. Now you can't be mad another bitch got on my body. Now let's be for real. 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 My mind all over the world. I thought you was different, well you just like these girls. You just want all them diamonds and pearls. And a nigga you could call on so you can fuck on. I don't need to put a hoodie on to make these muscles. Yeah, I like a sneaky link with rather money in my piggy bank. Girl, let's be for real. Yeah, I like a sneaky link with rather money in my piggy bank. Girl, let's be for real. 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 Every time your baby father came around, we couldn't chill. I know you still fucking with this nigga, be for real. Now, let's be for real. How can you say that you love me when you know you straight be lying? Now, let's be for real. Girl, I opened up my doors to you when you was crying. Whole time you told me that you love me, you was lying. Now, I knew why you was infected with replying. Late night sex, I thought she wanted after Tati. You should've knew that. You was just a daddy. Now you can't be mad, another bitch got on my body. Now you can't be mad, another bitch got on my body. Now let's be for real, let me hear ya. Now let's be for real, let me hear ya. Now let's be for real. Now let's be for real. Yo, y'all was feeling that, can I get a yeah? Can I get a yeah, son? Ah, yo.
Still recording?
Oh, okay.
We got the host in the building. You the host, right? You the host, right? Nah. You tried to say I was shy. When the camera come on, now don't be shy. I wasn't shy. The camera on now. So it's not. So shout out to Winter Wonderland. Shout out HBK. You said I was shy. Alright, goodies with taxi. Right, I know exactly who y'all are. Shout out to Winter. Alright, shout out to Winter Wonderland.
Hi. What did you say? Alright, y'all. I'm goodies with taxi. You got me holding money, too. For you guys who got Naomi. I do a little bit of everything. Cakes, desserts, drinks. Artist showcases, I manage artists, I have my own radio show on Mondays on DTF Radio from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Make sure y'all tune in and come find me. That's it.
All right, I got one more question.
What's up?
What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
I can't even hear you.
What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
Don't do nothing that you don't want to do. Honestly, if you're going to do something and own a business and you don't like it, it makes no sense because then you're going to get tired of it. That's true. Appreciate you.
It's early. I like you a lot. Say that. Oh yeah, let me try these on.
Only 15, my God.
I would look. What we doing? I could be a model. What's the name of the brand?
Sweet Things.
I could be a model for Sweet Things. Mr. Smith is brand ambassador. You heard? We're gonna talk later. You know what's going on. We got the herbal god Rastaman, and we always need the herb for the mind, body, and soul. Talk it, talk God. Shout out to With the Wonderland. With the Wonderland pop-up shop right now. Shout out It's Beauty. You know, anybody want to shout out?
Big up It's Beauty every time.
That's a fact. Go around. How you doing, mommy? I always get some by. Everywhere I go, it's always a bread and, you know, the herb. Right thing, we gonna get it right. Listen, I just had it.
What you got? I had the honey ginger.
No, this is multi-cola chamomile.
But right now, you just shout out the Winter Wonderland pop-up shop. Shout out It's Beauty and go talk your talk.
Hey, peace and love, everybody. It's Jess in the building. We got the Winter Wonderland pop-up shop. It's Beauty. My name is Jess. I'm the owner of Shea Shea by Jay. All things natural, hair care, skin care. Everything is made in-house. I make all my own herbal oil infusions. I'm just here to network, get my brand out there, and hopefully network with other businesses that's out there.
I got one more question. What's some of your advice for young entrepreneurs in 2022 and 2023?
Honestly and truthfully, you can't be scared. You just gotta jump out the window. If it's something that you wanna do, and it makes you have passion, go for it. Right. You know what I'm saying?
No problem. You heard what she said, D. If it's your passion, go for it. Whether you aggressively passionate, whether you emotionally passionate, you have to go. Be safe and do what you're doing. Mobile podcast, we out.
Show you bad. Spoil you, baby. Talk about these bags. I don't know. Big black owned business, Da Vinci. I don't know. Talk your talk.
Hello, I'm Spoil Baby. Hi, I'm Spoil Baby. Yeah, I'm really shy, but yeah. I do kids. I do babies. I do ladies. I do any bags. Yeah. Hit me up. Spoil Baby. Barcode right there. When you want to hit me up, I do customized bags with initials and everything on them. And yeah.
What's for your advice for young entrepreneurs in 20 years?
I'm on this road and I'm not sure where my heart is.
Don't give up on your dream. Don't give up. Because I didn't have a job. And I went to a pop-up and I was sitting down and I saw all the vendors had on like fanny packs. And that's what gave me the experience to like really to go out and do everything. So what I want to say to them, don't give up. Keep doing what you got to do. No matter what, if you don't get the sale, the thing is that mostly to come out to support everybody no matter what. But yeah, just don't give up. Because I gave up one time and it was going and going and going. All I want to say is just don't give up. That's one thing I can say.
Alright. You heard what she said. Never give up. It's only going up. It's never going down. Stay down to come up. Don't give up. Let's go. We move it. You bought a bracelet, D? Since you was tapped in. Shout out your brand and shout out where we at. Winter Wonderland pop-up shop.
Okay. Good afternoon. My brand is MagBeads. We have all beaded accessories and keychains by UV Resin Keychains. Come out and find us at the Winter Wonderland pop-up shop.
Thank you. You know what's going on. Thank you. And we move with D. Broski, talk about these drinks, man. And we gonna get the rap interview after, you know. We gonna get the interview after. Talk about the drinks again. You ain't talking about the drink. I met Chino outside. He talked about the rabbit. So I'm gonna get his interview later. All you gotta say is the drink. See, you the one that shy on camera. I got you. You the one that shy when the camera come out.
know I'm playing with you. I'm playing with you.
You keep messing with me. Like I told you guys before, I have many, many, many hats. My very second business is my drink. I've been bartending since 2017. I am a mixologist. I'm not one of those ones that be like, nutcrackers on the corner. You know how that go. No, as you see, everything is mixed with different things. I have multiple different colors. I also do catering. I also do liquor dessert. So if you guys need anything, look me up on Goodies with Tati. The showcase, all platforms, everything. Or GTF on Mondays, and that's about it.
God, I'm going to keep bothering her. She said I'll keep bothering her today. You know, it's always love. Support. D, Mobile Podcast. And we out. Shout out to Lenny Best. You know what's going on.
Because they have a big party going on here tonight.